Welcome. My name is Jeff Timmer with Cisco Incorporated. We are a battery and charger service company covering the state of Michigan and northern Indiana. This clip is going to cover a portion of our battery reconditioning system, the BTS 3000. Cisco Incorporated has developed a battery testing process that allows our customers to make informed decisions about whether to replace or repair their industrial battery. When your batteries first hit our dock, our factory-trained technicians perform an initial check-in. They then charge and equalize the battery to bring it back to manufacturer specifications. Once that charge cycle is completed, we perform another inspection. If the acid concentration is not up to factory specifications, which most of the times it isn't, we perform a 24-hour pulse desulfation charge on our BAT recon units, which are described in more detail in another clip. This process takes a little longer, but is essential in determining a battery's condition. At the end of that process, the battery will be fully charged to its maximum capacity it's capable of providing at that time. We then hook it up to our BTS 3000 digital load bank and simulate a forklift load on the battery over a period of 6 hours. Each cell has an individual lead wire to it monitoring voltage, and we also have a temperature probe monitoring the internal temperature of the battery. While the load bank is discharging the battery, it's monitoring all the cells to the second and providing the exact capacity of every cell in the battery. Once a cell drops below 100% discharge, the computer system logs to the second how long it lasted. It then continues the test and allows us to know the exact capacity of all the cells in the battery. The BTS 3000 digital load bank takes out the human error aspect of a load test. Using this factual information, along with the physical condition and age of the battery, we're able to provide customers feedback on whether to repair or replace a battery based on their specific application. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this video about one of many services that Cisco provides. Please watch some of our other videos to learn more. Take care.